Hi everyone, this is a presentation of the GRANDSTAND first talking computer from 1986. Beautiful computer for kids. Présentation du GRANDSTAND first talking computer, donc un ordinateur plutôt anglo-saxon, on va dire, pour pouvoir apprendre l'anglais et aussi les chiffres, donc très très sympa. Voilà, il est de 1986, donc avec un des premiers CPU qui parlait en fait. Vas-y.
Please choose an activity. Enter the number.
Je voulais pas faire ça.
Please choose an activity.
Je dois faire.
Enter the number. What sign goes here? Divided by. Yes, you are right. What sign goes here? Times. Yes, you are right. What sign goes here? Minus. No. Try again.
Je voulais pas dire ça. Ah, d'accord.
Plus. Yes, you are right. What sign goes here? Plus. Yes, you are right. What sign goes here? Minus. Yes, you are right. What sign goes here? Minus. Yes, you are right. What sign goes here?
Ça, c'est facile.
Minus. Yes, you are right. What sign goes here? Minus. Yes, you are right. What sign goes here?
Alors ça, papa, tu essaies pas le faire. C'est
divided
difficile.
By. Yes, you are right. What sign goes here? Divided by. Yes, you are right. Your score is 96.
Ouais.
Please choose an activity. Enter the number. Divided by. Yes, you are right.
Oui.
Je sais pas. Comment ça, c'est le L? Pourquoi c'est le L?
L, yes, you are right. Guess that letter. Please choose an activity.
Je vais faire le S.
C'est parti.
What is 31 times 4 equal to?
Tu savais que 31 fois 3, ça fait 60. Ça fait 62 plus 31. 62 plus 31.
Please choose an activity.
Oui.
Enter the number. What is 4 times 2 equal to? 8. 8. Yes, you are right.
Bravo.
What